Rachel, thank you. The Baltimore priest at St. Agnes, St. William of New York Parish has been removed by the Archdiocese of Baltimore. He's been accused of touching three women inappropriately. Father Johnson O'Meara has been removed from active ministry and will no longer reside at that church. He was a retired priest in residence at the parish. The conduct did not involve any children and no crime was reported.